रविंद्र जडेजा एंड सुरेश रैना,
टू टाइटन्स ऑफ द गेम, टू गन फील्डर्स,
टू क्रिकेटर्स दैट हैव ब्रॉट काउंटलेस मोमेंट ऑफ हैप्पीनेस एंड जॉय फॉर द फैंस. दे हैव गिवन एवरीथिंग फॉर द कंट्री प्लेइंग एट द टॉप लेवल, बट फॉर सम इंटरनेट ट्रोल्स देयर आइडेंटिटी इज अ डिफिकल्ट पिल टू स्वॉलो. After Rayna was hounded by a section of leftist cabal for his innocuous remarks that he was a Brahmin, Ravindra Jadeja, his former Indian and current CSK teammate, has jumped in and shown solidarity by asserting his Rajput identity. His tweet has caused outrage among the brigade, but the all-rounder has done his work by wielding his sword, albeit using words this time around. Hi and welcome. You're watching TFI English, the national and socio-political analysis arm of the TFI Media Group. I am your host Piyush, and in this video, I will tell you why just one tweet from Ravindra Jadeja has left the woke troll army with a heartburn. So let's begin. Indian all-rounder Ravindra Jadeja, like a true teammate, has stood up for his friend Suresh Raina and unashamedly asserted his Rajput identity to defy the internet trolls that have been coming after the latter for his recent Brahmin statement. Jadeja, true to his sword-wielding style, took to Twitter to call himself a proud Rajput boy and sent the entire cabal in an overdrive mode of outrage. He tweeted along with the Indian flag, hashtag Rajput boy forever, Jai Hind. Reported by TFI, a few days ago, former Indian batsman Suresh Raina, in a live chat with his teammates of Chennai Super Kings, whilst talking about the influence of the Chennai culture, had innocuously remarked that he was a Brahmin. He said,
"I think I'm also Brahmin, and I've been playing since 2004 in Chennai. I love my teammates.
I have played with Aniruddha Srikanth, Badri, Balabhai. I think you need to learn something good from there. We have a good administration. We have the license to explore ourselves. I love the culture there and I'm lucky to be part of CSK. Hopefully, we will play more matches there." However, as soon as a part of his statement with the Brahmin word went viral, social media woke troll army, along with a left liberal brigade and a few snowflakes, started disparaging the Indian cricketer for his identity. Mission Ambedkar, a Twitter troll page which was recently schooled by Venkatesh Prasad for its anti-Hindu remarks, took to issuing character certificates to a cricketer who has brought countless laurels for the country. Suresh Raina, who is a Kashmiri Pandit from Rainavari, Srinagar, takes pride in him being a Brahmin. While athletes around the world are glorified for uniting towards Black Lives Matter, Indians talking about their cultural heritage creates a huge controversy. The hashtag #MainBhiBrahmin started to trend on Twitter as users supporting Raina pointed out the hypocrisy of those calling him out for wearing his identity on his sleeve. Those hating and cancelling Suresh Raina for his meek and harmless remark are in fact showing their soft bigotry and hatred for Hindus and in turn Brahmins. Caste discrimination has existed in India and no one is denying it. But if telling someone their identity amounts to widening the caste gap, then it is some top-tier garbage served by some brain-dead leftist masquerading as an intellectual with a wasteful gender and caste studies degree. However, this is not the first time that Ravindra Jadeja has caused a heartburn for the liberals. Last year, Print and its journalist Jyoti Yadav did a hit job article on Jadeja arguing that he should stop being a Rajput boy and grow up to be a cricketer. The article was filled with tedious, convoluted and haphazard ideas coalesced together to achieve some few extra clicks. The article read, "Such acts are offensive, they hurt public sentiments, and Ravindra Jadeja should know that. The Indian cricketer, famous for his fielding on the cricket ground, but also popular for the bats world after scoring a half century or a century, leaves little room for doubt about his identity. Not of an Indian, not of a cricketer, not even of a sensible adult, but his big, all-encompassing identity, caste." However, Jadeja has never been the one to be bogged down under pressure. The cricketer, proud of his roots, doesn't waste an opportunity to flaunt it. His sword-wielding celebration is one of the iconic celebrations in the game of cricket, and no woke boy can stop him from doing it. Come the India-England Test Series and the T20 World Cup later this year, 1.2 billion fans would be screaming at the top of their voice for Jadeja to showcase his warrior celebration. Those outraged can shirk and wail in the echo chambers of Twitter.